YouTube, this is Brutal Mootal. Today I will be playing Polynomial 2. They just came out with some VR support with the Vive controllers. Apparently they only had just like a regular gamepad support before. But now there's this! And I've never played this game to begin with, so I don't even know what it's like with the controllers. Shit! I said I wasn't gonna say I've never played this game before, but I just did it right there. Fuck me. Alrighty, well, let's jump in, shall we? This game is supposed to be trippy as a fuck. It warns you even at the start, like, it says, do not play this game if you're prone to seizures. I'm not prone to seizures, thankfully, so I get to experience this beautiful game, but I love games where there's just particles and fantastic-looking lights everywhere. I'm so excited to play this. And I heard the music is pretty tits, too. Let's see, new game, launch, incoming, special. I don't know what any of this is. I don't even know if this is a game. I heard a lot of people say it's more of just like a visualizer kind of thing. So, but I think you get to shoot stuff. So, how do I launch? I'm clicking launch. Do I menu button maybe? Shit. New game. Maybe I'll go to Merry Christmas. Shit. Okay, I'm in Christmas Land. Okay. This is cool. All right. Merry Christmas. Oh shit! Look at all the particles. Falling down. So do I shoot? Oh, I see. Trackpad is moving me. I think the trackpad's moving me. Oh fuck! I'm just going right past that thing. Okay. Does it matter? Do I need to hold the trackpad? Am I even moving it? Oh yeah, I am. Okay. Let's go down here, maybe. What are you? Hi. You're cool looking. Let's go up to the Merry Christmas. How do I go up? Oh, shit. Oh. I'm aiming with my face. Why can't I aim with my controller? That's okay. Let's go over and check out these little ball things. Oh, look at the tree. And all that. Oh. Whoa, hey, guys. Oh, fuck. Oh, we're gonna go inside the... I wanna go inside the tree. Let's climb a tree. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's pretty amazing. I wish I knew how to go up. Wait. Okay. Okay, what's beyond the tree? Wait, can I go up by... Wait, let's try going backwards, maybe? I don't know how to go up. Okay, I guess we will just continue onwards. Oh, okay, that's weird. So if I can move myself just by touching the trackpad, but I don't like that. That's kind of disorienting. Unless that changes my direction. Does that change my direction? Oh, it does. Let's see if we can go. Okay, so this is where I'm aiming. I thought it was following my head, but that's actually where my direction is pointing. The green crosshair. We're gonna go to the top of the tree. We gotta go check out these goddamn stars. Okay. Or the star at the top, I should say. Man, look at all those particles. That's a lot of particles. Whoa. Holy shit. I feel like... I don't know, I'm king of the universe or something. This is fantastic. Man, there's a lot of shit in here. Okay, let's turn around. Oh, man, I'm getting all sorts of turn around. Okay, let's go inside this thing. Alright, what? Can I not? Oh, I can't go in this. What? Is this like... Oh, it's like dancing to the music. Okay. I think you could put your own music in here, too. I didn't really mess with many of the settings. Shit. Alright, let's just kind of glide across the top of this thing. Alright, that's cool. I wonder how far and wide like this goes, or if it's just procedurally generated and you could just go forever. Look, I love flying through the particles. Holy crap. Doing this game on psychedelics would just blow your mind. This is already blowing my mind, but... Alright. I wonder if I can get over there. Oh, you get to it's reacting to the music. That's cool. Can I even fly over there, I wonder? I'm gonna fly for a while. This might take a little bit. But, I wanna see if I can fly over there. I feel like I'm getting closer to that thing. So maybe I can. What, do I have any other buttons that do anything? What's grip do? Oh, grip moves my thing as well, so I don't have to use trackpad. Let's see here. Oh, if I click the trackpad, it resets my direction. Oh, so I don't even have to be holding up. Okay. Okay, I'm kind of getting used to the controls. How did I say I reset? Shit. I'm getting turned around while I'm trying to figure out the controls. Wait, is that where I was trying to go? Oh man, I'm getting lost in space, guys. There was a button that I just said. Resets. Oh, there it is. Okay, you gotta click the... Okay. Ooh, okay. That looks like a giant Christmas tree, too. Man, look at all those particles. I wish I could go faster. I guess it's kind of cool just to enjoy, like, flying through space. What's that down there? Oh, man, you could get lost in this game. I'm already lost in this game. Like a good kind of lost, though. Like the kind of lost you want to be. Okay, I'm pretty sure I am getting closer to these yellow particles. Just flying through space, yeah, why not? So I could have sworn when I saw someone else playing this game that they were shooting shit. I don't know if that's true though. Oh, so the grip on this one moves me too, so what happens if I press both of them? Oh, just one takes over. So I guess I can kind of use the grip just like I'm flying a spaceship. All right, let's... Oh, it doesn't change my direction though. I gotta repress the trackpad. Let's go inside this thing, yeah? All right. Man, check out all of this. Wow. I love seeing in the distance all the music just bounce to the music. The Christmas tree so far was the coolest thing. I think that's another like giant Christmas tree or something. Oh, yeah, just random. Wait, where's the Christmas tree that I saw? Oh shit. I don't think I'll ever find it again. I mean, I can restart the level. Okay, so it's oh, there it is. It's behind that giant orb thing that I couldn't go in. Why couldn't I go in that orb? Oh, look at the orb dance. I want to head towards those things right there. What, menu? Oh, menu just pulls up the menu. What other buttons do I have? The trigger? Triggers don't do anything. Alright. Oh, just like a meteor shower? Oh, is there a face on top of that thing? Oh, these like meteors, like I feel are about to hit me in the face. What's that up on top over there? Like I see the tree behind, but what are those two orange things? Like from here it looks like it's making a face. I'm sure that's not what it is. Alright. I don't think I'm... Am I even getting closer to these ones? I'm sure I am. It's getting bigger. Oh, yeah, it's getting bigger and brighter. Oh, look at dance to the music. Yeah, if you're looking for, like, a music visualizer, people aren't kidding. This is what to do. Just sit back and enjoy the music. My one thing is I wish I could fly faster because I want to explore things, but... Maybe there's only so much for you to explore, and then you'd explore it all, then you'd get bored. Oh, okay, so that thing's getting pretty far away now. So what's that orange stuff on top? Is that part of the tree? I don't remember there being orange stuff on top of the tree, like next to the star. Oh man, we're getting close to this universe over here. Oh, look at it bounce. Look at it bounce to the music! Alright, Alright, after I explore this little section over here, this glowing section, I'm gonna go back and try maybe a different level to see what it is. Or maybe there's a tutorial or something, or Maybe this is just what you do. Look, oh, look at the music bounce way over there. Holy crap. This is amazing. Oh, just the colors everywhere. Oh, there's a spirally thing. That's awesome. Oh, I made it. I'm inside those particles I was trying to make it to. All right. Sup, particles? How are you doing? I traveled a long way to come see you. You guys are pretty sweet. Oh, I'm inside it right now. I'm inside the experience, this magical music experience. Oh, man. Music is pretty sweet, though, too. I love how bright it is. Oh, holy crap. I still want to know what those orange things are. There's so much stuff around me. Like, I feel like I'm in nothing, but at the same time surrounded by just so much. That's cool to look at. I didn't even remember looking at that up there. What the heck? So, what is... I forget what... Okay. So, yeah, the track movement's weird. I don't like that. I like doing either... it's cool just to reset by clicking it, or using the grip button to, like, kind of steer myself where I'm going. That makes it less, discombobulated from my brain to whatever, motion sickness kind of stuff. Not that I feel motion sickness, it just feels weird. Oh, man. This is amazing. I'm floating through space right now and listening to awesome music with awesome dancing lights. Like, what more could you want? Like, holy shit. Oh my god. Jesus, you could just float around forever and just feel like you're in somewhere completely new. Like, I'm not moving that fast, but every time I move somewhere else and it gives me a different perspective, it just makes me feel like I'm somewhere in a completely new spot. Like, it all feels like I'm in space, but just a different part. I don't know how to explain it. Oh, this is calm music. This is nice. Okay, I should stop, but I don't want to. Everything's so pretty. Oh, man. Okay. I don't think this is one that I should do, like, multiple videos on, because it's kind of just, like, the same thing, and this is just something more you just have to experience. I mean, there's not a whole lot for me to talk about. It's just fucking awesome to look at and watch. I wonder what it's like with the gamepad, because this is, like, experimental control. Maybe the gamepad you fire stuff with. I don't know, but holy crap, yeah. All right, so... Okay, I'm gonna leave this one right now before I just sit here and start drooling for hours. So special Merry Christmas. I tried clicking launch before, that didn't do anything. Half-baked nonsense and tests. I have to hit play. Oh shit, it worked that time. Oh, health! Okay, ammo unlimited. So, is this where I get to shoot shit? Okay. Shit, what's that? So trigger makes lasers. You may be asking yourself, who am I? What am I? Where am I? What's going on? Is this even space? How did I get here? What do I do? Do not be alarmed. Press W and S keys or use the scroll wheel to move forward and back. Okay. So I already know how to move. Oh shit. Sorry. What was that? Did I just hit? Oh, I just hit the microphone. Oh, whoops. Steam things up. Okay. New waypoint, launch zone. Maybe I should scoot back so I don't hit, shit. Microphone again. Make sure I have optimum. I've still hit the microphone. Okay. Do I have room? Okay, I think I have room. One? What's that? Do I go into the launch zone? I guess I'll go into the launch zone. Oh, is this like a tube? All right, let's go inside the tube. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, this is magical. Acceleration initiated. Oh, am I gonna start going faster? Okay. Are we going fast? It doesn't feel like I'm going faster. What are those things? What are those things? What are you? Are you missiles? Acceleration complete. Enemy bullet barrage ahead. Oh shit. Are you guys gonna help me defeat the enemy? Are you? Keep enemy bullet barrages. Wait, what did it say? Keep your course. Where's my course? Shit. Dude, what's happening? Oh my god, the missile just turned into something. A rocket missed? Kill the turret. How? Like this? Am I killing the turret? I think I killed the turret. New waypoint health recharging flower. Recharging flower is... Oh, this way. Okay, let's go to the recharging flower. That sounds nice. Oh. This is like free look mode if I hold the trackpad down? What does that mean? Oh, I aim with my head? Is that another thing I need to kill? Strafe sideways to avoid being hit. Okay. I'm doing that. Alright. Oh, I remember someone saying the sound effects need to be turned up or it sounds like there's no sound effects. Oh, that was a cool explosion. Here, let me turn up the sound effects. Turn the music down just a little. Okay. Resume. Actually, I like the music. I'll just keep the music all the way up. Oh, shit. No, go back. Back! Go back! Shit. Options. Audio. There we go. Yeah, the music is pretty tits in this game. It's nice. Good job, guys. Recharging flower. So where's my health? 66? Oh, I need health after fighting that thing. Okay. What are you? Oh, do I need to kill you? Shit. Shit. Yeah. Go away. Where's my health? Oh, 63. Wait, where's three? No, come back, charging flower. This is where I need to go. Okay. Controls are a little weird with VR controls, but it is like beta or whatever. Recharging health. It's nice. All right, I got my health back. Now where do I go? What are you guys doing? Boost 3x? What is that? Does that mean I'm going 3x faster? Ammo? Red, I see red. Oh, it's you! Dick! I've got you in my sights! I've got you in my sights! Oh god, this... wish I could just aim! Alright, let's just do this. Wait, where'd you go? Is that you way over there, buddy? Man, you're far away. Am I gonna get you? Am I gonna kill you? You have a lot of life. I killed him! Look at those pretty particles I accomplished from killing him. The gun from that ship. It was a smart gun. It jumped out before the ship blew up. Does that mean I need to go kill it? Shit, I probably need to go kill it. Pick it up. Okay. So a smart gun. So this is a smart gun that I'm about to pick up. Star gun unlocked. Good job acquiring that new gun. Uh-oh, they know you got the gun. Oh shit, 8 missiles inbound. Where? Oh, is that step 9 to through, wait. 9 to step through weapons and 1, 2, 3. What does that mean? Oh shit, I got a different gun. Wait, how do I change my gun? I don't know. Oh shit, what is this? Oh god, am I dead? Health, I died. Oh, let's try this again. Good job acquiring that new gun. Uh-oh, they know you got the gun. Now what? Shoot the rockets with the new gun. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. I wasn't reading that. Yeah, F you! Eight missiles inbound. They're not dying. Oh, six missiles. Okay. They're dying. Got it. Nice. I don't know how to change weapons, though. Like, I'm just doing the trigger right now, and it's, like, just randomly switching between this and that, so I don't know how... Oh, shit, those objects, they were teleported here. We'll use that teleporter to our own... ends? Teleporter. Okay, let's go to the teleporter, then, shall we? Hop the flowers to get to the teleporter. Flowers? Hop the flowers? Shit, where's the missile? Where's the missile? Ammo? Oh, there you are! I should kill the missiles, because last time they killed me really fast. Okay. Flower speed boost. Let's go get the speed boost. Are those all flower speed boosts up there? Because I like speed boost. I'd like to go faster. Can I kill you? What are you? No, I can't kill you. Okay, that's okay. You weren't doing me no harm. But apparently, I wanted to harm you. Alright. Flower speed boost. I'm so close! Come on. See, this is why I need to be faster, so I can not be so slow. I'm supposed to go that way, but there's more flowers that way, so what do I do? Give me your speed! Oh, I don't absorb it, it's just when I... Whee! Just when I go through it. I should just go through these and not go the other way. Okay. Whee! Speed! Still doesn't give me that much of a speed boost. What's that? Oh, missiles. That's not good. There we go. Oh, look at these blinking ones. They're like little Christmas lights. No rockets this time. Oh, well, thank goodness for that. Woo! Give me a speed boost. Wait, what are those things? Those have health. Do I kill you? Oh, shit. Dodge bullets and continue to fly. Aim at the blue aim guide? What does that mean? I don't know what that means. I don't know what the blue aim guide is. I'm just gonna fly past them. I'm probably gonna die. No! No, 30 health. No! I'm almost to the purple thing. Maybe this is the blue aim guide. What are you? Whee! Oh! I can just stay... Oh, shit. It's one of you guys. Shit, am I supposed to go to the teleport? Wait, where's that health thing? Did it disappear? It probably only has so much health for me. Okay, I need to get out of here. Give me the speed boost! That's what I need! Oh man, that's cool looking. Alright. They're still shooting at me. I got 66 health though, so that's better than I was doing. Alright, to the teleporter! To the teleporter we go! Man, those dicks are still shooting at me. Oh, I have 84 health though. Am I slowly regaining health? Or did I pick health up from going through one of those things? I don't even know! There's so much stuff happening in this game! Wait, what's the red thing? Ammo. Oh! You! You! You're not hurting me, but you have something I can... Yeah, I can watch you die! That's something I can do. Teleporter, where the hell is the... I don't feel like I'm getting any closer to teleporter. 65. Okay. guess I'll just keep following the arrow. There, wait, there's two red arrows. Should I look behind me? Okay, as soon as I line myself up there, look behind me. What's all that stuff shooting? Are they still just shooting for me from, like, really far away? Okay, I feel like I'm getting really close to the teleporter now, though. Oh, okay. There's, like, a hole in the middle of those particles. Oh, God! That was cool. I still want... I want to know what this boost... Oh, God, there's more! Do I just boost through them? Yeah! Oh, they don't have that much life, actually. Maybe I should be killing them. Yeah! You guys! You won't take down my health as much as you did last time! Oh, there's a big circle over there! Oh shit, where'd the teleporter go? I got lost. Oh, I died! Health zero! Oh shit! I thought I was killing those guys! I don't know. Man, that's confusing. Teleporter. Wait, where's the teleporter? Oh, it's right there. Can I make it over there? I don't know. What are you? You're a little blue... A blue circle! You look like a little Star Trek ship. Like if you had really bad graphics. I'm not saying this game has bad graphics, I'm just saying if you were a Star Trek ship in comparison. Okay. Let's see if I can, I'm just gonna go for the teleporter and try not shooting guys, because that seemed to work for me the first time. Unless, did it start me all the way from, like, the very start again? Because that took quite a while for me to get there. I can't tell, though. I feel like I might be pretty far away. Maybe I'll try playing with a controller next time. Maybe that's easier to maneuver. I don't know, though. Either way, this is fantastic, even though I have no idea what I'm doing and I'm dying really fast. That's okay, though. It looks amazing. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it right there. Oh, I'm back in the real world, where there's not magnificent particles just everywhere flying in my face and everything looking so beautiful and fantastic. That's okay, though. I'll be back in there eventually, probably right after I'm done recording this video. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. I know it probably wasn't too entertaining from your point of view, because I was in a whole different world surrounded by this beauty. I know it looks cool on the screen too, but in there, it's different. I'm just gonna leave it at that. It's different. So thank you for watching. I think I said that. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, leave a comment down below. Let me know how boring this video was. Actually, just leave a thumbs down, because this video probably sucked balls for you, not for me. This was a fucking blast. Butt sex for everyone, and I will see you all in the next video.